So hello and welcome along to Eclipse Car and Motorcycles today. Today we're going to be taking out this Kawasaki ZZR 1400 in black and gold. So we're just going to fire this one up, quick walk around the bike, and then we're going to take it out and do a ride test on this one. The one thing I do love about these big Zs, there we go, just check out the light formation on these, and especially when you come up to the main beam on this. Just going to put this up, just get an eyeful of the array at the front of that. That's what makes this bike so appealing. Apart from just under 200 brake horsepower on this, they are an exceptional ride. Now obviously, as an owner of one of these, I've just purchased one of these myself, so I can actually vouch how good these big Kawasakis are. Immense pulling power, oodles of torque, and these things absolutely fly. Now the one thing I do love about obviously the ZZR is how smooth and responsive that gearbox is. Even clutchly shifting on the up is just so smooth. So we're going to take this one out, get it into traffic, and just show you what this little baby will do. And obviously, just look at the miles per hour just pile on. Third gear straight up the speed. Now it's obviously just taking it easy in these wet conditions, but this thing is a license taker. It will take your license very, very quickly if you're a bit over enthusiastic with that right hand. Flick of the wrist and she accelerates at hyper speed. Hence why these are known as hyperbikes. They're not known as sports tourers, they're known as hyperbikes. And obviously you can see the standing water on the road. Now I'm leaning this over quite a way, and I'm just under 20 mile an hour, but God, this Z leans so good. She's coming out. We're going to take this down the dual carriageway just to show you what she's like on a long run. Straight up to the 70. Now obviously these big Zs are designed for touring. So side panniers on, top box on, 60 kilos of luggage on board, chuck your partner up the back. This bike wouldn't even blink. It would just say, throw more at me, throw more at me. But the handling on this is so superb. Now this has obviously got the standard bars on it. Most ZZR riders I know go for 20 or 25 mil bar risers on their bikes, just to obviously take a little bit of the weight off the wrist. But the seating position on this, which is the one thing I loved, is so comfortable. It is smooth, it is soft. The foot position tucks your knees perfectly under that tank, and it's just, as soon as you put that power on, it's a kick in the guts. And it's literally like Captain Picard. Engage. It is such a smooth, beautiful touring bike. And obviously sitting it in the very top gear, sit around about 2,500 revs in top gear at 70 mile an hour. Now I'm just going to pull this out into the traffic and just lay some power on. There we go, at 70 mile an hour, 3,500 RPM. And you could sit at that comfortably all day. Now I've got a hell of a strong headwind, there is a lot of rain today, but this big Z is just so planted on the road. It just does what it says and just tells you to throw more at it. Now we're just going to clean the lens off again, put it round the roundabout, and obviously take this back to the garage and tell you a little bit more about the bike. Now the mirrors on this exceptionally wide, absolutely perfect view of the road behind me on those nice long stalks, and even just leaning her around. Now I tend to be used to getting myself out of the seat and sports position, trying to push my knee down, but this thing is just so planted. I'm just letting it do its own thing and steer itself into the corners, and hence why the ZZR is just so appealing.
and even single roads from top gear, just putting that power on, the power delivery is just exceptional. Obviously there's a lot of potholes down this road, hence why I've come down here, but as you can see, it's not phased one iota. That suspension is just soaking it up, and that ice Olin shock to the rear, which is what tends to come with the Kawasakis, Olin shocks just tend to soak up all the bumps absolutely perfect. So is available from the Eclipse Cars and Motorcycles team. Now, as an owner of one of these, once you bought one of these, and I have ridden a lot of bikes, you will not want another motorcycle. This thing is just the whole kit on one bike. It tours. If you wanted to do obviously track days, or if you just wanted it to just blast around as a sports bike style, this does everything you would want it to do. So it is available at Eclipse. You can find them on Eclipse Motorcycles, mk.co.uk. Telephone number and contacts for them, 01908 643 603. Give the bike sales team a call. You could be the lucky owner of one of these ZZRs, and it is a little bit of a head turner once you start sort of getting it out into traffic and the other motorcyclists notice what you've got. So on that note, give the team a call, 01908 643 603, and it is a big goodbye from me.